Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Your United States Navy Flight Demonstration Squadron takes pleasure in performing for you this, our third flight demonstration of the 2019 season. I'm Lieutenant Kerry Rickoff, narrator for the Blue Angels. Since 1946, the Blue Angels have had the unique privilege of demonstrating to the American public the precision techniques of naval aviation, hoping to inspire a culture of excellence and service to country. The maneuvers you will see demonstrated here this afternoon are coordinated tactical techniques developed by Navy and Marine Corps pilots in both peacetime training and actual combat. These maneuvers are neither stunts nor daring feats, but refinements of basic techniques taught to every prospective naval aviator. Here at Salinas, we will demonstrate these maneuvers at very low altitude in traditional Blue Angel formation so that you may see and take pride in the precise fashion in which your Navy and Marine Corps pilots are trained to fly. Now, direct your attention to the ramp before you. Observe the military manner in which the six demonstration pilots approach their aircraft and are saluted by their crew chiefs. Ladies and gentlemen, flying Blue Angel number one, the commanding officer and flight leader of the Blue Angels from League City, Texas, Captain Eric Doyle. Woo! Flying Blue Angel number two, the right wingman from Canadian, Texas, Lieutenant James Haley. Yeah! Flying Blue Angel number three, the left wingman from Chesapeake, Virginia, Lieutenant Jim Cox. Flying Blue Angel number four, the slot pilot from Memphis, Tennessee, Major Jeff Mullins. Flying Blue Angel number five, the lead solo from Wamego, Kansas, Lieutenant Commander Brandon Hempler. Flying Blue Angel number six, the opposing solo from Lawton, Oklahoma, Lieutenant Commander Andre Webb. Pilots and crew chiefs will now start the General Electric engines that power the Boeing F-18. The noise level will soon become too high for you to hear a description of the checks they are performing. However, please note that each aircraft was carefully inspected by expert Blue Angel maintenance personnel prior to this afternoon's aerial demonstration. Blue Angels fly the Boeing F-18, a multi-mission strike fighter, versions of which have been operational throughout the fleet since 1983.
Thank you. failure to detect the alarm light for the landing.
Thank you.
will momentarily be making its approach from the right in relatively slow speed flight. They will give you an opportunity to get a close look at the precision flying that produces the 18-inch wingtip to canopy separation between these four aircraft. From the right, the Blue Angels Diamond. Graceful 360 degree rolling maneuver. Will next demonstrate the inverted flight capability of the F-18 Hornet. Approaching inverted from the left and right, they will roll their aircraft 360 degrees over center point. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing inverted to inverted rolls. Setting up for their next maneuver. Approaching center point on Captain Doyle's command, all four pilots will simultaneously roll their aircraft 360 degrees as they perform the diamond aileron roll. Here's Captain Doyle. Associated with carrier aviation, we'll enjoy this next maneuver demonstrated by the two solo pilots. To the right, Lieutenant Commander Hempler and Lieutenant Commander Webb will establish a mirror image formation, but look closely, for both aircraft are in the carrier landing configuration as they approach for a maneuver we call the Fortis. Slow speed flight is just as important as high speed flight. In order to demonstrate the dirty, slow speed handling characteristics of the F-18, Captain Doyle has gone for the extension of the landing gear and tail hooks by the four Diamond pilots as they execute a maneuver performed by no other jet demonstration team in the world today. From the left, the Diamond Dirty Loop. 576 are approaching the flight line at 400 miles per hour.
Still a little bit fleshy, a little foul, I don't know where I am.
Ladies Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing 4-point hesitation roll.
Still a little bit rolling. I'm a little bit heaven, but still a little bit fleshy.
The spectator area. The 4 pounds were rolling on the trail formation for a dynamic separation. Passing over, they will. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel. to simultaneously select full afterburner. As they pass over center point, you will hear and feel the thunder of eight engines producing 128,000 pounds of thrust. Center point. continuously roll their aircraft 180 degrees and head back towards show center point from six different directions with maximum closure and minimum separation. They'll converge on center point with a combined closure rate of nearly 1,000 miles per hour. Center point. The entire formation will separate in dramatic fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel Delta Breakout. you've been watching perform here this afternoon are but a small part of the Blue Angels team. The men and women in blue standing before you are members of the elite Blue Angel maintenance team. Through hard work, long hours, and unselfish dedication, they have each year, for the past 73 years, provided us with the aircraft availability necessary to perform each of these public demonstrations. As the aircraft taxi back, I would like to take this opportunity to introduce to you the Blue Angel maintenance crew. Command Master Chief Chris Ziegler from West Monroe, Louisiana. Maintenance Master Chief Matthew Heathcote from Bradford, Illinois. Simultaneously exit their aircraft on a signal from Captain Doyle. It has been an honor and our pleasure to perform for you here at Salinas. This is our third flight demonstration of the 2019 season. Six, the opposing solo from Lawton, Oklahoma, Lieutenant Commander Andre Webb. Flying Blue Angel number 5, the lead solo from Wamigo, Kansas, Lieutenant Commander Brandon Hempler. Blue Angel number 4, the slot pilot from Memphis, Tennessee, Major Jeffrey Michael Mullins. Flying Blue Angel number 3, the left wingman from Chesapeake, Virginia, Lieutenant Jim Cox. Flying Blue Angel number 2, the right wingman from Canadian, Texas, Lieutenant James Haley. Flying Blue Angel number 1, the commanding officer and flight leader of the Blue Angels from League City, Texas, Captain Eric Doyle. Ladies and gentlemen, representing your United States Navy and Marine Corps, the Blue Angels 2019.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, a big round of applause for your United States Navy Blue Angels. And a big round of applause for the voice of the Blue Angels from Atlanta, Georgia, Lieutenant Carrie Chewy.